calendar. You have to look at your calendar. Okay, so then it's 18 days, so what we're going to do is we're going to take the total of $13,000 divided by. And I'm going to give you your average per day of $1,811.46. And then how many days do